Been reviewing the most recent post in Manny's favorite chat room, Rogue Wave. There's lots of crazy chatter about Hoy trafficking young kids. Straight out of the QAnon playbook. Credible intel says Hoyt is abducting young children, selling them to sex traffickers in Washington, D.C. The next day, which is the actual day of the murder, the same person sent this. FBI contact says Hoyt is carrying out a kidnapping plot tonight. Unfortunately, feds don't have enough evidence to arrest. Right after that, the same person sent this. Who out there is brave enough to take action and protect our great country from the corrupt liberal cabal?
So this poster is just inventing inflammatory lies, hoping to rile up the masses?
It was even more targeted than that. He knew his audience. He was looking to rile up the specific people who already believe these ridiculous lies.
Do we know who this person is?
No, email address is encrypted, but he's definitely the ringleader. He's the one who posted the phony pedophile photos too.
So if Manny actually believed what this poster was saying, killing Hoyt to thwart the alleged kidnapping actually makes some sense. Even though it's crazy.
Good chance Manny's going to claim justification. Thought Hoyt was going to kidnap a young girl, so he kills Hoyt to save the young girl.
Even though there really wasn't a young girl in harm's way.
Exactly.
It's obviously a stretch, but it'll give Manny's lawyer a chance to talk about the liberal lunatics, the alleged sex trafficking ring.
Make it about politics, not law.
Which means anything is possible. Call Cosgrove and Bernard. Have them talk to HTAU and track down the IP address of this ringleader. We need to figure out why he was so invested in destroying Hoyt. And if he's connected to this murder.
On it.